Good morning, everyone. So I've got my nest pest, a dish bins here, and they're actually growing up on the vine next to the Tuscarora cotton or sunflower. So the cool thing about this, aside from having my ancestors growing up together, my ancestors' food, is that the beans, you know, they do a great job of providing nitrogen to the soil. I've got a few other things growing up in the pot with them, in the raised bed here. But the grow up on the sunflowers, they're already twining around there, and the sunflowers are actually about to bloom soon. You can see them, the buds coming up. I'm actually kind of surprised. I only planted like one, two, or three of the sunflowers here because I didn't think that this container would really hold them. They get so big, but I'm kind of glad to see that they're spacing out well. And so these are the tomatoes. I've got several different types of tomatoes growing here. This one got really big, really fast. It's growing about 2 feet in the last 2 days. The other one here is a little bit smaller, and I've got some marigold and basil growing in their pods, so this is looking really good. I've got some spinach here, the Malabar spinach in the herb pod. Looks like something's been chewing on something already. I'm not sure. The herb pot hasn't really done a whole lot. I have to see about maybe reseeding or something. These are self-watering beds, so they have a pipe that goes down there, and I'm kind of liking it so far. But the spinach is doing really well, so I might sow some more spinach and some more herbs. But anyway, I just wanted to show a little bit. I'm really proud of my little ancestral garden. Everyone have a great day.